Are we on TV?
Yeah, you're on TV. All right, hey everybody. So it's time for the how many years we've been doing this, you guys? Been
upwards of 20 years.
20 years or so, yeah. So this
nice
is the
work.
The Woodland Moose Lodge Kids Fishing Derby. So we got Linda, her husband Lance, and they're kind of the chairmans, right?
Yeah.
You guys are the bosses of this deal. And of course, you know Linda doing the rod repair at the shop. So they do a lot. This is like a year-round project pretty much too. You guys, I mean, this is a big deal putting on this big derby. So what we got here is the truck from Fish and Game that's about ready to dump how many fish into the pond here?
3,000.
3,000 fish. Now check this out. It's all a net here that the moose has put in. You guys put in yesterday. So the fish are confined to this smaller area, so the kids are really going to catch some fish. They do every year. They catch a lot of them. They might not catch all of them, of course, but they get released into the lake. So right after the derby, it's a good time to come down here and fish. So what time does it start tomorrow?
Registration at 7:30, 8 o'clock to 2 at 1:30 fishing. We're done and wrapped up by 2.
Okay. All right, so
ages 4 to 14.
Oh, four to 14. All right, so if you got a 4 or 14-year-old, you can come down here. May get here a little before 8, maybe a few minutes before.
Yeah, 7:30 for registration.
You can win all kinds of bikes and prizes.
Yeah. Yeah, there is the moose right over here, which is right next to the shop, Angler West Shop, is completely stuffed full of bikes and rods and
40 plus fishing or bicycles and 30, 40 fishing rods, extra rods.
Yeah.
Every kid goes home with a fishing rod.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
Nice.
Yeah, this is a really good deal. So it's Woodland, Washington. Today's May 19th, so it'll be the 20th tomorrow.
Yes.
Did I get that right?
Yeah.
So May 20th, 2023. They do this every year, but you guys can bring your kids down here. This is a really good deal. Looks like we're gonna have some nice weather. So this is Horseshoe Lake in Woodland, Washington. And you know, you can stop by the Angler West Shop, which is just right over there.
And there's the Moose Lodge right there. You can see the sign on the wall.
Okay.
You've been on TV a lot, haven't you?
Yeah, hey, how you doing? Okay, so we're gonna dump some fish. And it's derby time. Well, you guys got the kids. Get them here to Woodland. This will be a fun time. I didn't know the whole program here. The big truck, they just dumped 200 really nice big fish. And this truck is putting the planter-sized fish in.
Hey, brother.
Hey there.
How are you?
You think you can catch one of those?
Oh, yeah. I could probably catch one with my hand. I know that one wants to go upstream.